Well, after watching them in the opener on Pac-12 Network, ASU gets another home game against a familiar face, Sacramento State. Familiar because Troy Taylor, their head coach, was most recently the offensive coordinator with Utah. With that, we welcome you onto our set here in San Francisco. Be able to watch this one on a Friday night, our pregame show starting at 6:30 p.m. Pacific time. We know that there's a freshman quarterback who actually looked really impressive poised. It looked like for Jaden Daniels, everything was really easy for him.
I cannot wait to watch him this week. Remember, it wasn't just him as a true freshman. They also had a true freshman starting center. So how does Sac State attack that? How does Jaden Daniels deal with the success from week one to week two? It's just different, Mike, because now you're going to see different things. You're going to feel different things. And if we're being truth tellers, they're gearing up for a Michigan State game. So everybody's loving up Jaden Daniels, and they should, the way that he competed. How focused can he be in snap after snap after snap? I expect him to run the football with Eno Benjamin. He should have another solid game, and he needs to because they got to shore up this offensive line.
Still really early, and I hate to even make the reference, but he had a little Jake Plummer-esque about him in that opener. We'll see if it carries over. Once again, you can watch it right here on Pac-12 Network, 6:30 p.m. Pacific time. We got you covered with the pregame show.